The dance we're doing right now is a production by Sunjata. It was the greatest king in the Mali Empire.
I'm from Senegal, West Africa, and my ancestors come from Mali. It's like a musical theater. It tells history, because we don't just dance in Africa. It's always about something behind the dance and the purpose of it.
It connects in your core. Once you start dancing African dance, you feel a sense of freedom.
West African dance is known and sometimes stereotyped for the energy, but I think a lot of people who, even people who have been doing it for a while, don't fully appreciate is the grace and the nuance.
You move your hands and you move your legs at the same time. You also have to move your neck at the same time. And you have to listen to the drums.
We don't count our dance, we listen to the language of the drum.
It's so many dances I love. Lambre is a spiritual dance that they do all over West Africa or any kind of ceremony that they have in Africa. And I love that because it really it spiritually connects you.
Because the art, the dance, music, it brings people together.